Palisades State Park was established in 1972 on a unique stretch of Split Rock Creek south of Gerritsen in Minnehaha County. The park and the surrounding area is rich in quartzite and catlinite, also known as pipestone. Native American tribes from all over the Midwest have visited or inhabited the area for thousands of years. White settlers found a rich source of building materials and water power.
There was a town here called Palisade. This was a railroad center for that town. They had a flour mill here, your typical businesses in an old west type town. That was then moved to the location of Gerritsen at this time. It's also where they moved the railroad switching yards. This particular bridge was built in 1908. There was one previous to this, so this is not the first bridge, but it is it's been here since that long, 1908. We are the only place in eastern South Dakota where rock climbing does occur. That in itself is unique. We see visitors from several states away that come to rock climb over the weekends.